ex-girlfriend actually wrote this. I love seeing that when I walk past it in the hall, and that's always there.